Coming out now for his first pass. And let's see what this week a 7-litre monster can do.
Yeah, that's right, Alex Carr's had a fair bit of work in the off-season. Yeah, he's holding every home lead and stuff. He unfortunately had an engine drama in the end of last year. Because he's out of engine for a few points, but unfortunately, when you do this, you're going to have a